Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to the episode of Satisfactory. And on my search for coal, I found this weird thing. Don't know where you are. Ooh. Oh my. Oh bugger, gotta run. We're gonna die. I need to heal. I think they're still following me, aren't they? Oh, hello. Can you guys stop following me, please? Ouchie! I get back to my tractor and run. No way I'm gonna get out of here without dying. Where to go? That's over here. Nee. That's about fireball shooting thingy. Might not have to worry about it. They're still following me! And that's a dead end. No, oh, you bugger! Nee. I need to come back here. There's a piece of coal right close by too. Leave me alone yet? And all the way down there, though. Okay. Leave me alone right now. Alright, I auto heal. Awesome. There is a right down button. Not fully healed, but close enough. Let me see. Anyway, let's head back and grab that thing. I want to know where that little ball thingy is. Oh, hi, Biggin. Oh, sorry, they need to trip you up. Let's go and grab this without those guys getting annoyed. And. Oh, work in progress. Yeah. Anywho at all. Oh, and if I get it because of the coal that's around here. Coal around here somewhere. I found the abyss! Oh god, that's way too close! Okay. There's coal all the way up there, but how the heck do I get up to that? It's over there. Oh my. Let's get out of here. Whee! Anyway. No, that's that gone. Yeah, it's up here somewhere. Not exactly sure how you get up there. Oh well, I'm gonna have to go for this other coal location that's right over here. It's also a difficult to acquire location as well. Because there's no path to it. You have to jump over the abyss to get to the darn thing. I'll show you what I mean when we get to it. Fortunately, I made a boo-boo. I fell. So I don't really know if I can get out of here. Not with the tractor, anyway. Yeah, stupid holes. I was dead now because of it. Hello, spiders. No, that's disturbing. Well, I'm out. Huh? Are those spiders attacking? Here they are. They're a pain in the ass. Anyway. Yeah, the coal is right there. These creatures in this place don't stop attacking for quite some time, do they? Oh, there he is. Squishy. No, you're not dead. Yeah, the coal's right over there. There just was a slight problem with that area. As you can see, it's quite the gap. Do you mind? Bugger off, you little thing. So, I'm going to have to go home and pick up a bunch of things that I can use to build a way across. As for the conveyors, well, I got a wall piece that lets the conveyor go along it. And I'll just use that for the whole conveyor thing. And as for the actual coal power supply, my whole coal power supply and steel and whatnot, super production, I think I'll use this area down here for that. It's going to take a lot to set up though. I'm also going to have a separate container for the coal before it goes into the power plant. It's going to take quite a bit. I need to heal. No, I got nothing left here. Also found some of those. Okay. What do I need? I need a bunch of these. Quite a few already. I'm also going to need some stuff to go across. I think I already have everything I need. Well, I might actually use this type of wall. Yeah. I'll use that kind of wall. Oh, we make a place to store the tractor with that. So yeah, I'll be back as soon as I collect some more iron plates. Now comes the task of actually getting over to there. So the coal is that black spot over there. Hi. Need to deal with these guys first. Wait, is that coal even further away? Meh. I'm gonna die at this rate. And get back here, you little bugger. Darn thing. Should have enough car base for this stuff now. I need to heal. Where's the... Oh, there's some berries over here. Let's go grab them and heal up a little. It's not going to do me all too well. Nee. Okay, first we're going to need a main platform to start with. Go to over there. And so it'll be best to have the conveyor going that way. Okay, let's grab this. Is that done? Yeah, it'd be best to start the platform about here. Foundation. There we'll do. Let's just have another one. And that one already. And now, walls. This one. That one there like that. That one there like that. Let's get this one again. That one there. Yeah, let's have that one again. Then we'll do another conveyor one. And... There. There. Okay. Now let's start on the stairway that will get us over to it. Like that. I don't think. I just hope we don't have to have support, otherwise this could get a little awkward. Okay, we might be a bit too high here. Oh well. And now, ramp. There we go, all the way down. Now what we need to do is get the walls again. Up to those before put down another conveyor one. God damn it, I need to stop doing that. Now this one again. And now another conveyor. That's pretty much as far as that needs to go. Oh, you bugger! What do you want? Oh my! Well, this isn't really the best thing. Well, it's staying down there by the looks of it. Don't you damn it before down there! Darn thing! Let me take that guy down. It's cool right there, too. Okay, there's a way down easily. But what about... should I just make walls all the way down? Yes, I could. Please wait. I shouldn't. Invalid aim location. There we go. Now, I just need to get those to connect. You go over to there. You go over to there. And then you go over to there. Wait a minute, what about power supply? Didn't think that part through. I guess I just put it on top. Yeah. That's where coal's gonna go. I wonder how easy it would be to write this. I don't know. By the way, need to get coal to go up now. Well, might be best if I wait until I actually got the binder down. But I got this little bugger to beat up. First of all, let's see if I find anything to heal with. Boing. No, don't need any more leaves. We're not going to be using biofuel that much anymore. You are a pain in the ass, you know that. Careful there, buddy. Oh, bees. Boing. And I'm getting shot at. What's there? Can I get more than that? Guess not. Oh, there's one that shoots right there. But dang it, this place is infested. Eee. I should have enough of all those materials once I get back, though. Yoink. Oh my. And bonk. Ouchie. Okay, I need to leave in order to heal. I'll be back in a moment once I've healed. I need to chase all the up here, aren't I? Bugger! I've just been chased by so many little darn things. Meh. Oh, what? Yeah, still all the same stuff. Ooh, green power slug. Yeah, that might actually help me get some armor. Meh. Can you wait? I need to head all the way back over there. Got my stuff back. Because I lost it all. Collect food on the way, too, to heal up, because I'm not full of health. Me. I don't think I needed to make stuff. Well, make the miner and everything as well. So annoying. Oh well. Well, I'm back here. That looks kind of silly, to be honest. There's no structure support blocks you can put on. To make it look a bit better. Oh well, never mind. Anyway, maybe I should put a roof over this. Is there a roof block? Walls? Wait, do you just use foundations as a roof? No, that kind of cuts part of it in half. Neat. Just hope all the bad guys around here have gone. Seem like it. So, let's get a minor. Let's get this book right on here. And is that good? Looks good to me. There you are, making the coal. We have no power. Because I gotta get power all the way over here from all the way over there. It's gonna take some time, unfortunately. It's too long. Okay. Let's put this here. Line up like that. And it's up that high. Like that. And like that. To there. Okay. Now, soon, as we get power over here, we'll have coal coming down here, too. Oh, it's gonna take a bit to get everything across, though. Especially, I need to go get my tractor. Oh, that's gonna be a pole. Oops. I bet you can't rotate this. There we'll do for now. Now let's go grab this and head back over to the base. Also do need to get the next power zone sorted. Second that I thought I was gonna be stuck. I think it's like a four-wheel drive thing. That's deciding how to get it back is the next question. Well, anything you do is, oh, I'm running out of steel plates. Well, iron plates. Put you there. Probably could have gone further, but I want to sneak around these rocks. I'll put it there, so there's a way to drive around it. Yeah, we got three left. I'm gonna go back and grab a couple hundred more. And then I might also decide how I get the power back over here. Or if I make a new... No, that won't actually be too difficult. I just have a new setup right about here for power. Oh, there's three trees of nuts. Neeee, should do that. Oh, there's quite a few of them, actually. Yep, soon all that will be obsolete. I'm just gonna grab these nuts. I need to eat. Okay. I could put green power slug in, or I could put carapace in, which I think I'll do the carapace. Oh! Now I'll be able to make armor or something, I guess. So it's done. But now, let's store this stuff. Oh yeah, I already have some coal that I can stick straight into the coal burner. Awesome. First, let's get some more iron plates. And... ready? More concrete? No, I don't. Yeah, I need to get stuff to actually make the thing. Anyway. Okay. The wood's all the way over there. Well, the coal is over there. Still quite far away. So how big are you? Oh, balls. You're huge. Either way, I can have these like one facing the other. For now, I don't actually possess the materials to actually make one of these things. But I need a larger platform to stick the darn thing on. But it will fit in a single wide area. Okay. Now, how about I pick up the materials? I should have more than enough right now. Okay. I think in order to allow for expansion, I'm gonna have the coal... No, fucking hell. I'm not being a fire. The platform, anyway. Me. Oh, I can make it wider later. You're gonna have the coal come around the back here and to a container at this end, and then go into the... like, coal generators? then we'll have to do. Can I build foundations? Yes. Then I have the next one right up against this. Not right next to it here. And then one opposite as well. Because when it comes to conveyors, you put a splitter right about there. That might be a bit too close. Let's find out. No, it's close enough. So yeah, the coal will come into a container, and then from that container it will go into here. Need a bit more space. And bonk. Yep, like that. Let's give it a bit of distance. Like that. And now, I put the coal in there in a moment. And that will just connect to another one of those for the next pair. Just keep it going down all the way. Because you don't know what your capacity is. Hey, the only thing you'd be powering to start with is the coal generator. Well, the miner. Man, you're huge. Plenty of space to walk on top of it as well. Now I gotta go all the way over there to where the thing is in order to attach the conveyor. So just need to quickly go get the tractor and go down there. Well, that's this done. Oh my. Boing. Ah, can't move on it. Meh. Now that just... Now I just need to follow this conveyor back, but with power lines. Now how far can these power lines go? Wire's too long. Okay, let's build one there. Oh wait. I'm gonna need more things to connect to this thing. Oops. Meh. And the best way to keep it extending nearly infinitely is to keep it around back. Too bad I can't build on top of this thing. Anyway, this will be a good start point. Let me get that to that, and then the next one that goes there can connect to it, then that connect to the next pole, that will connect the next two, and so on and so forth. And let's slap you there. Let's slap the next. Now that'll be the one that'll also connect to the rest of the system. Like directly to there. Hmm. Yeah. First, I want it to fully power itself. So, time to get this line going all the way down to the thing. Be back as soon as I'm done. I only got one cable left. Me. So how about I just ride this? I can make more cables at the tractor. Yeah. Let's just go over to that. Okay. Let's do some changes over here. But everything is now working. I changed with this one. Man. I could probably build one of these all the way down to that void. Huh. I wonder what's down there. Could even build it all the way over there if I wanted to. Just had to get a few things set up to start that. Either way, this has got no power. But what happens if I put the coal in here? It starts ejecting it. Then eventually that will reach the generator, or the coal generator, in order to put it in. That does mean it's going to be an awful lot of coal. It'll take some time. That's the thing. How quickly will it fill up? That will be interesting to know. But there's gonna be 90 odd on there already. Can I write the entire thing back? Well, I went right over the darn thing. Right, I should just jump on it over here. A bit easier. Whee! It's quick. Will I get stuck by this bar here? Aww! You suck! I don't even know what the crouch button is. Is there a crouch button? Options. Controls. There is no crouch button. Oh well. I just need to wait for it all to come out and head to the thing. It will take some time till I get the Logistics MK2, which will give me faster conveyance. I hope it upgrades the existing ones, because it would suck if it doesn't. You'd have to replace all of the conveyors. Which would be a real pain in the ass. So anyway, I'm going to head back and deliver the items, because I've probably got more than enough lying around. Whoa, this is almost full. Which means the copper coils are going to get full soon. Well, the wires will get full. Blimey. An awful lot of these have been made. Seems like almost everything that needs rods is currently full, apart from this. Well, when the screws become full, then it won't be needing it. But this is just not filling up. Especially since those who still need use tons. Oh well, I guess I just make a bunch of those things myself. Yeah. I have to get some more iron ingots out. Yeah. Okay, let's put everything in. There we go. Almost everything. There we go. Yay! Now, do they count as new blueprints?
We encourage you to consider more verticality when it comes to factory logistics to streamline short-range transportation.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Hey, hey, hey. I have to convert all of the darn things myself. Talk about being a pain in the ass. It's gonna take ages. They got high sides. Haha. I need to get tons of these things. And the other thing I got making them is having them used up just as quick as it makes them. Meh. This kind of sucks. I used that vertical thing would have been very useful here. But it's all set up now anyway. So, wait, are they merging? Kind of. Here's another one of those. You know, I really can't be bothered. Wait, is my coal still not started producing yet? There we go, it's just getting in now. Now the miner should be mining up more coal. Now, let's get the tractor and head back to take a look. It's producing 50. Wow, I can get rid of quite a few. I can get rid of those two. I still have excess. Get rid of three of them. Cool. I'll save the biofuel for the chainsaw. Well, and this thing. Right, let's head over and see if it's mining. Well, here it all comes. Blimey. That thing's mining off an awful lot. Well, I'm just gonna follow the coal back to the thing. Granted, I'd end up leaving the tractor back here, but no. I can't stop myself from moving so quickly. I keep jumping. I'll have to catch up with it. You guys probably going to be even worse when I get onto the, you know, MK2 ones. Whee! Bye! Me. I guess I just go to the thing. You know, the coal power plant. And wait there for it. Wait, see the coal coming in! There's an awful lot of coal in that thing. How much have you already gone through? Very, very little. You've gone through very little. Then you're pretty much using less. You're not really even using all that much. I wonder what will happen once I connect this to the rest of the system. Once I get rid of all that stuff. Well, I think the stuff that makes the biofuel will be kept. But the stuff that's currently burning it will be removed. As soon as I get another one of these things up and running, that is. So come on down, coal! You still got some distance to go. There it goes, the coal is now entering the container. That's a long chain of coal. And it should actually stop very soon, because this thing doesn't need that much more to be at maximum. Just a little moment longer. Boom. Yes, at maximum. Now it's stopped. This thing's just going to fill up entirely. I wonder how long that'll take. But anyway, I'm going to link this up to the main system now. From this one to that one. And now the production's gone right up! Not that I need it. In fact, I can turn off the bioreactors that run back. As soon as I find a way in. Should have really just gone up the tower. Boing, boing. Well, these things are no longer operational. Yeah, because they've got nothing else to process. Oh well, that's all it's got. Not too bad. Yeah, this thing is no longer required. So let's turn that off. Is it? Still going. I'll just take that out as well. Until they turn off. How are you still going? Seriously. Nope, that one's finally stopped. Due to it no longer. Yep, that's those two off. They are no longer part of it. And off. No longer needed. So as soon as I get one more coal. Wait, why did that just go right down? Huh? Why did that drop all of a sudden? Yeah, just one more coal generator, and all these can be put offline and dismantled. Because they'll no longer be necessary. Interesting. So, how about we go make another one? Before we end today's video. So these things go into stacks of 50. Okay. Probably take a while for it to fill up. Considering the reinforced plates being the bottleneck here. What are you missing? Screws. Knee. Well, let's set up the second coal power plant. Two stacks in there already. This is burning through the fuel much faster now since it's using up more power. And we have to put down a lot more floor though. Oh well. I only need it starting from here. Okay. I might actually head to the top of this one or to build the next one. Again, I want it close to this, but not too close. That's in line. Is that good? It's not close to this thing as the other one was. Let's see if it'll let me put it that close. Yep, conveyor's lined up. Pretty much. And now, and put that into that. Now this is also producing power. Yay, I turned off all of the bioreactors. I got a bit too far. Oh well, never mind. That, what I could, move that back, and then move this one to be right in between the two. Yeah, just so there's a bit of space. Meh, oh well. So soon, this will be full of coal. I'm just wondering how many of these things I can power with my current supply. Hopefully lots. Anyway, I'm gonna turn off the remove the fuel from the bioreactors and stick it into the tank there. Then I'm gonna start dismantling them. I'm turning that into a ramp. Neat. And I hope you all enjoy this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for more episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.